A Bullying Guide. Chapter 1. Bullying should be unacceptable. Zero tolerance. Bullying 1. Bullying is often done by people who feel less than good and whole about themselves, therefore they're frustrated about their lives, so in order to bring themselves up a notch, they will often pick on weaker people, and this makes them feel better in the moment while making someone else feel bad, which they're either insensitive to or relish in, to see others suffer. Bullies are not like passive-aggressive people who disguise their anger. Bullies are out in the open, in your face with pushy, demeaning and abrasive behavior. Bullies take a toll on everybody around them. Bullying/violence is often done as an unconscious process, they don't exactly know why they're doing it. Many bullies don't think, on the surface, that they're insecure people with inferiority complexes. They've displaced who they are objectively with a new persona, kind of like a weak kid who takes on a superhero persona. It's a coping mechanism, only in this case, they take on the role of the big, bad bully. It gives them some control in their lives. For some, the reasons may not be this profound. There are a lot of miserable, angry, evil people out there who enjoy seeing others suffer and enjoy inflicting the pain to make them suffer. It makes them feel powerful and good. Some bullies are hopelessly incorrigible people who will never be cured. It could have its roots in reactive attachment disorder, that between just after they were born to about the age of 2 years old, they didn't get the normal love a baby should get, so they were irreparably damaged to not feel for other people and even get pleasure out of hurting others, especially if they were abused as kids. From a sociological point of view, we have a society that rewards violence both in the news and in pop culture entertainment. In the news, police, soldiers, athletes, and even some villains with a folk hero persona are hailed as heroes. In pop culture entertainment, we got action movies, professional wrestling, violent video games, violent rap videos, violent cartoons, etc. Kids imitate what they think is cool. Emotional violence is the most common form of bullying, people simply trying to belittle others with words. There is some physical violence out there, but the most common bullying tactic in schools among children is belittling others. Children can be cruel. When they see they can get to someone, they won't back off. Because they're so emotionally immature in general, they will go for the thrill of the kill, so to speak. Bullies can either act alone as loners in a class or school, picking a few weak people to taunt, tease and intimidate. Often, the kids in a powerful, in-crowd group pick a few individuals or oddballs who become the butt of all the usual jokes. The bullies are the few in this mainstream group who take it further than anyone else, who seem to get a thrill out of ripping others apart. You can treat bullying with the explanation approach. Tell them it's not a noble thing to do and try to get them to feel what the bullied child does. The other way is the harsh punishment way. Don't take any crap, holler at them, manhandle them, make it perfectly clear that bullying will not be tolerated under any circumstances. Many schools have a zero tolerance policy and kick bullies out. Criminal charges are now being filed against bullies in school. There are cases of bully victims committing suicide and many more suffering incredible stress, so it's not taken lightly anymore like it used to be. Peer pressure among children and teens is a big deal, but they have to be educated as to what's insensitive behavior and what's righteous and worthy behavior. Peer pressure is just children's way to deal with their insecurity by banding together in groups. You can defeat it by telling them they're a bunch of immature kids, don't know what's going on, and they had better listen to you or accept the consequences. As a victim, ignoring bullying behavior generally doesn't work because you still feel the stress and the bully has no incentive to stop. Personally, I believe in fighting bullying with equal behavior, sometimes called assertiveness in psychobabble circles. If someone badmouths me, I badmouth them right back. If someone gets in my face, I use reasonable force to eliminate them from my personal area. Some people might be too weak to do this, but they still have to learn to stand up to bullies because they're right and the bully is wrong. It's my belief that no matter how weak you are physically compared to someone else, if you can retaliate to a bully with all the rage, gusto, and power you have, he or she will know you are not a pushover and leave you alone after that. It happened to me once. Three guys from grade 5 were picking on me and a few other grade 4 guys. They were poking at us, thinking we didn't have the guts to fight them back. All of a sudden, I punched one guy, kicked another, got the other in a headlock and started going nuts on him. I took them all at the same time and I beat them. They suddenly backed off and said something like, "Cool it, buddy, you made your point." After that, they never said a word to me again. Your Christian Bible tells you to turn the other cheek, but I believe people should stand up to the bullies of the world in order to let them know people will not take their crap. Bullying too. If your child is a bully or a victim of bullying, go to the school board, get help any way you can. The school system isn't perfect. You're always gonna get the in-crowd and the proverbial nerds. The in-crowd will invariably outnumber the nerds and gang up on them with taunts whenever they're alone or largely outnumbered. Short of a rule saying all bullying must be reported and dealt with harshly, there's no other way to deal with this except to change schools or revert to homeschooling. Have a strong, loving family structure at home in order to avoid having a bully at school who acts out because he's neglected at home. In order to avoid having a child who's a bully victim, you have to teach him to stand up to the bullies even if it means taking a few hits here and there as long as he hits back. This way they know you're not a pushover and will gradually stop the behavior because they're not getting the power they want out of the deal since you're constantly nipping back like a puppy who never quits, or in my case, one strong stance like a wild lion, and they will never do it again. Children imitate what they see. When they see kind, caring people, they become kind and caring. When they see pop culture violence on TV, they imitate that too. Make it clear to everyone that bullying is a negative behavior and will not be tolerated in any way at all. Tell the children that telling on a bully is a good thing because these people are doing a bad thing that disrupts the harmony in the community, therefore must be stopped. It's not like squealing, it's an important responsibility. Tell the children there are no innocent bystanders. When they see bullying, step in and help the bullied person. If enough people gang up on the bullies, it will stop. Encourage the bullied people to report bullying. Discipline the bad behavior, but don't give forth the impression that he's a bad guy. Just imply he has the potential to be a good person but did a bad thing here. Have activities where students do good things for one another, share things and respect one another. Have activities that foster friendship and bonding. Nurture the quality of empathy, the ability of an individual to put himself in another person's shoes and feel what they're feeling. Discourage children from being consumers of pop culture violence all the way from wrestling to video games. Engage children in positive, inspiring activities that are not competitive or violent. Instill some kind of religious or moral values in children. Schools should put monitoring cameras in the halls and in the yard, appoint safety guides who will report bullying acts, have a big lecture about bullying in front of the entire school student body at the same time, and adopt a harsh bullying policy which should be condensed into a one-page statement, handed out to all students who must go home and get it signed by their parents in order to ensure that everybody knows about it. There should be activities originated by both the school and the family to help give children their own power and strength, like general fitness classes, martial arts, and character education. Character.org, 800-988-8081. Develop an atmosphere where they're not being squealers if they tell. Tell them it's their obligation and it's morally right to tell when you see bad behavior. Use an anonymous suggestion box if you must and tell them about it. Sexual harassment is another type of bullying that must not be tolerated, and the message passed on to the students. Smaller schools and smaller classes have a more personal atmosphere than large schools. There's generally much less bullying in a school where everybody knows almost everybody else. Drug and alcohol abuse generally don't contribute to bullying, even though it contributes to other types of delinquency. The people who experiment with intoxicants are often in one of the offbeat minority groups. Hippies, stoners, rebels, who mind their own business with their peers but may confront authority figures and do acts of vandalism. The more capitalist, athletic ones brainwashed on power and competition are often the bullies. In the end, adults are responsible for regulating children's behavior both at school and at home because children are not mature enough to do it on their own. School is not just a place to get educated, it's a place where the child has a right to feel safe at. Get a feel for the school your child goes to. If you get a sense that the school is not doing enough to keep the students safe, you could have a legal case against them. In the family, older siblings might bully younger ones. Don't scapegoat them. Try to get to the heart of it. Treat the bullier with love and understanding to try to get him or her to see the error of his ways, that he should be a more compassionate, loving person. Go to the number 649 section of the library, specifically number 649.4 or HQ755 for books about how to deal with troubled children. Chapter 2. Cyberbullying Guide. Cyberbullying/Cyberharassment 1. Cyberbullies are mostly kids who create a website something like ihatebillyjones.com then spew out hate on it, or they just blog and gossip about people they don't like on social networking websites, MySpace, Facebook, often lying about them. For someone like me, I could care less if someone wants to waste their time badmouthing me on the internet, but kids are different. Their whole life is tied into the school they go to, so children have committed suicide as a result of being cyberbullied. There are some laws being passed to punish cyberbullies and their parents. There are a few books on the internet and teenagers at number 025.52 or HQ799 at the library. Cyberbullying/Cyberharassment 2. You are an individual accountable to your true nature, who you were born to be. If you spend time on social media and stuff like that, expect gossip directed against you. If you don't want to deal with it, shut it off. Do something in the real world. Live in the real world. It doesn't matter what other people might say or think about you. Mark Twain said what other people thought of him was none of his business. Simply live your life true to yourself. Don't waste time doing frivolous things on the internet. Some cyberbully techniques are threatening or taunting messages, breaking into your email account, stealing your online identity to hurt and humiliate you, creating a website or social media page targeted at you like ihatejennyfauger.com, sexting, sending messages of a sexual nature without the person's permission, which is now illegal in many places, threats of physical harm, spreading lies and rumors, exposing your secrets, excluding you from social chat. The problem with many young people is that they feel stuck in this little world they're living in. They take things too personally. They don't realize people don't really care one way or another because they're too busy focused on themselves. Embarrassing things happen to most of us. Life goes on. People forget because they got their own problems. You create the life in your consciousness. If you ignore cyberbullies, they have no power over you. Personally, I don't have a Facebook page. I've never used Twitter. I'm an old man by young people standards. My life is mine to live. I don't need a bunch of trivial people gossiping around me. The more you think like me, the stronger you'll be. If you are cyberbullied, collect all the evidence. Save it, then report it to the school, your parents, the police, your ISP, their ISP, and any website they are using to send you messages. If the cyberbullying is threatening or sexual, call the police. Block their email address, cell phone number, and delete them from social media contacts. A cyberbully can't affect you if you don't let them. Somebody who cyberbullies is a person who has to be messed up to be trying to inflict pain on someone else to bring themselves up a notch. Tell them that they're so messed up that they are trying to get a good feeling by doing stupid evil things. Tell them you understand what they're feeling, and if they ever need a true friend, you're willing to talk, but only face to face, not over the internet. I think a lot of the internet is frivolous and meaningless. I think people who are on social media a lot are basically a bunch of nerds. I do tough physical activities and inspired creative activities. I don't need to talk to nerds over the internet to try to give me a warm fuzzy feeling of pseudo-friendship. Get a life, your life. Cyberbullying websites. If you feel suicidal, call 800-273-TALK, 8255, in the United States. Gay Youth Line. 866-4U Trevor, 488-7386, United States. 877 out is OK, 688-1765, Canada. 0207837-7324, UK. 800-184-527, Australia. 04-473-7878, NZ. Cyberbully.org, Center for Safe and Responsible Internet Use. Stop Cyberbullying 201-463-8663. StopCyberbullying.org. OnGuardOnline.gov/topics/kids-privacy.aspx. Cyberbully.org. Cyberbullying.us. AtHonline.org. Resources for youth for digital drama or cyberbullying. Cyberbullying.novascotia.ca. mean-kids.com. Answers.com/topic/cyberbully. BullyDB.com. CSRIU.org. Center for Safe and Responsible Internet Use. Cyberbully.com. Cyberbully.net. Cyberbully.org. CYBERBULLY411.com. CYBERBULLY411.org. NCPC.org/cyberbullying. Cyberbullyhelp.com. BullyOnline.org. Cyberbullying.org. en.wikipedia.org/wiki/cyber-bullying. InternetSuperheroes.org/cyberbullying. iSafe.org. mcgrove.org/advice/cyberbullies.php. ncpc.org/cyberbullying. Common National Crime Prevention Council. netbus.org/cyber-bully.html. netsmarts.org/netends.htm. pta.org. The newest breed of bully, the cyberbully. reputationdefender.com/mychild. stopcyberbullying.com. stopcyberbullying.org. tpronline.org. wiredkids.org/kt_universal/games/javascript/cyoling_quiz_1. Chapter 3. Bullying Websites. Bullying Hotlines. Jeremiah Project 51. 866-721-7385. jeremiah51.com. Pacers National Bullying Prevention Center. 888-248-0822. pacer.org/bullying. The Trevor Project. 866-488-7386. thetrevorproject.org. Point Foundation. 866-337-6468. pointfoundation.org. Make It Better Project. 415-552-4229. makeitbetterproject.org. Gay Bullying Websites. Gay Youth Line. 866-4U-TREVOR, 488-7386, United States. 877 out is OK, 688-1765, Canada. 0207837-7324, UK. 800-184-527, Australia. 04-473-7878, NZ. Gay and Lesbian Alliance Against Defamation. 323-933-2240, LA, 212-629-3322, New York, glaad.org. STRHATE Talk. 760-559-1627. STRHateTalk.com. The Gay Christian Network. 919-786-0000. GayChristian.net. Jeremiah Project 51. 866-721-7385. jeremiah51.com. The Rainbow Center. 770-677-9471. TheRainbowCenter.org. Gay, Lesbian and Straight Education Network, Colson. 212-727-0135. GLSN.org. Gay Straight Alliance Network, GSA. 415 1-800-552-4229. GSANetwork.org. LifeWorks Program. LA. Gay and Lesbian Center. 818-506-5344. LifeWorksLaw.org. Bullying Websites / Peer Child Abuse Websites. 1. Books about bullying / violence in schools are at number 302.34, number 371.58, number 373.158 or BF637 at the library. Books about juvenile delinquency are at number 364.36 or HV9108 at the library. Schoolsafety.us. Bully Line. 855-86 Bully. WetIP.com. PBSKids.org/ itsmylife/friends/bully/index.html. PacerKidsAgainstBullying.org. NetSmartsKids.org. StopBullying.gov/kids/webisodes/index.html. McGrove.org. StompOutBullying.org. CCSO.tv/reportbullying.html. Ensteins.org. StopBullying.gov. CCSO.tv/reportbullying.html. McGrove.org. NCPC.org. NetSmartsKids.org. PacerKidsAgainstBullying.org. StompOutBullying.org. StopBullying.gov. PacerKidsAgainstBullying.org. Kids Against Bullying, National Bullying Prevention Awareness. AACAP.org. Bullying. PacerTeensAgainstBullying.org. Teens Against Bullying. PacerKidsAgainstBullying.org. Kids Against Bullying. AAUW.org. 800-326 AA. American Association of University Women Educational Foundation. Info about sexual harassment, etc. Bullyville.com. Bullying.org. KidsHealth.org/teen/school_jobs/bullying/bullies.html. Dealing with Bullying. Bullying Websites / Peer Child Abuse Websites. 2. StopBullyingNow.hrsa.gov/kids/stopbullyingnow. Kids.gov. Accredited CHOOLsOnline.org/bullying-awareness-guidebook. AHEAD.org, Association on Higher Education and Disability. American Academy of Child and Adolescent Psychiatry, aacap.org/aacap/families_and_youth/facts_for_families/facts_for_families_pages/understanding_violent_behavior_in_children_adolescents_55.aspx. Anti-Defamation League, adl.org/education-outreach/bullying-cyberbullying/c/strategies-and-resources.html ?Referrer=? apa.org/pi/oems/resources/ethnicity-health/asian-american/bullying-and-victimization.aspx, American Psychological Association. BryCS.org/clearinghouse/highlighted-resources-bullying.cfm, Bridging Refugee Youth and Children's Services. BulliesOut.com/the-effects-of-bullying-bulliesout. BULLY4U.IE. CDC.gov/podcasts/player.asp ?F=862-2470, Prevention for the Public. Cyberbullying.us. EmpoweringParents.com/my-child-is-being-bullied.php, Empowering Parents. GirlsGUIDEtoEndBullying.org/verbals_xual_bullying_toyou.html, If sexual bullying happens to you. GirlsHealth.gov/bullying/why-bullied/index.html, Why do some girls get bullied? HasFit.com/causes/how-to-stop-bullying-in-schools, Nobody Likes a Bully, video. healthyplace.com/abuse/emotional-psychological-abuse/emotional-bullying-and-how-to-deal-with-an-emotional-bully. ie.reachout.com/bullying-getting-help/if-someone-you-know-being-bullied. kidshealth.org/en/parents/emotion/question-wt.ac=p-nav, what other kids have to say about bullying. kidshealth.org/teen/sexual_health/guys/harassment.html, dealing with sexual harassment and sexual bullying. mentalhealthamerica.net/bullying-what-do-if-I'm-bullied, what do I do if I'm being bullied. nasbonline.org/resources-and-publications/school-safety-and-crisis, bullying prevention and intervention in schools. National Association of Elementary School Principals, nasb.org/sites/default/files/report-to-parents35-8.pdf, report to parents, eliminating bullying. National Crime Prevention Council, ncpc.org/resources/bullying. ncpc.org, National Crime Prevention Council. ncsct.org/publications/viewdesk.asp?id=1332, National Center on Secondary Education and Transition. nea.org/home/51629.htm, National Education Association 10-Step Guide to Stopping and Preventing Bullying. nobullying.com/is-your-child-a-target-of-bullying-because-of-their-race, no bullying. nobullying.com/cyberbullying-definition, no bullying. nobullying.com. nobullying.com/how-to-counter-the-devastating-effects-of-verbal-bullying, countering the devastating effects of verbal bullying. nsbcc.org.uk/preventing-abuse/child-abuse-neglect/bullying-and-cyberbullying, National Society for Prevention of Cruelty to Children. pacer.org/bullying, Pacers National Bullying Prevention Center. pacerkidsagainstbullying.org. pacerteensagainstbullying.org. psychologicalscience.org/index.php/news/releases/far-from-being-harmless-the-effects-of-bullying-last-long-into-adulthood.html, Association for Psychological Science. reachout.com. resources.unokids.com/blog/long-term-effects-of-bullying-on-the-victim-unokids. safesupportivelearning.ed.gov/resources/federal-partners-bullying-prevention-webinar-series. safesupportivelearning.ed.gov/topic-research/safety/bullying-cyberbullying, the ABCs of bullying, addressing, blocking, and curbing school aggression. stumpoutbullying.org. stopbullying.gov/laws/stopbullying. stopbullying.gov/at-risk/groups/special-needs-stopbullying. stopbullying.gov/resources/all-bullying-and-cyberbullying-prevention-strategies. stopbullying.gov/prevention/at-high-school-prevention-at-school. stopcyberbullying.org/report-fb-abuse/stopcyberbullying. thebullyproject.com/parents/help-your-kids-be-more-than-a-bystander, video. tolerance.org, Teaching Tolerance. violenceproventionworks.org/public/documents/ows_tips_for_parents_child_witnesses_bullying.pdf, what to do if your child witnesses bullying. violenceproventionworks.org/public/index.page, always bullying prevention program. violenceproventionworks.org. webmd.com/parenting/tc/bullying-what-children-should-do-if-they-are-being-bullied. webmd.com/parenting/tc/bullying-characteristics-of-children-who-are-bullied-webmd. WelcomingSchools.org, Welcoming Schools. NationalGreeDust.com/r-company/the-samuel-huntington-public-service-award-the-samuel-huntington-public-service-award-stipend. Zonta.org/global-impact/education/young-women-in-public-affairs-award-young-women-in-public-affairs-scholarships. BroweryOutHaywards.org, Brower Youth Awards Scholarship. Flown to San Francisco for 1 week to discuss work. LiveOutLoud.info/program/scholarship, this annual award. To LGBTQ college students who are able to demonstrate past and current commitment to community service. dav.org/help-dav/volunteer/Jesse-Brown-Scholarship, Jesse Brown Memorial Youth Scholarship. Bullying websites/peer child abuse websites 3. NeedHelpNow.ca. MediasMarts.com. NASBOnline.org/resources/handouts/bullying-template 9_04.pdf, bullies and victims. health.newyorktimes.com/health/guides/disease/child-neglect-and-aboutourkids.org/articles/bullies_more_sticks_stones_name_calling. ACLU.org, American Civil Liberties Union. ACLU.org, American Civil Liberties Union. ACLU-SC.org/school. Antibullying.net. APA.org, American Psychological Association. AwesomeLibrary.org/bullying.html. BBC.co.uk/education/archive/bully. BullyBeware.com. BullyBeware.com. Bullying.co.uk. Bullying.co.uk. Bullying.com. Bullying.org. Bullying.org. BullyingInstitute.org, The Workplace Bullying and Trauma Institute. BullyOnline.org. BullyPolice.org. BullyPolice.org. BullyStoppers.com. ed.gov/pub/harassment, 800 USA Learn. ed.gov/pub/harassment/climate1.html, 800 USA Learn. ed.gov/pub/hatecrime.start.html. edc.org/hhd/hatecrime. edletter.org. edweek.org. feminist.org/911/harris. findouthinfo.gov/topic-bullying.shtml. GLSN.org, National Organization Fighting to End Anti-Gay Bias in Schools. GuideToHealthCareSchools.com/library/bullying. HHS.gov, Health and Human Services. IIR.com/New York GC, Youth Gang Center. InterventionCentral.org. KICK-START.org. KidsFightingChance.com. safechild.org/bullies.htm. safeschools.org. SEARCH-INSTITUTE.org. stumpoutbullying.org. stopbullyingnow.hrsa.gov. pacer.org/bullying. pacer.org/bullying/bpaw/index.asp/education.unisa.edu.au/bullying. stopbullyingnow.hrsa.gov/kids, prevent bullying in your child's life. stophasing.org. searchonggeneralgov/library/youth-violence/uvo-report, report on the state of bullying in America. teasingvictims.com. tolerance.org. tiramapages.com. vpc.org, The Violence Police Center. naptac.org/resources/for-parent-centers/resources-on-bullying-lists. Some websites. stopbullying.gov, This is the bullying prevention website of the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. BullyPolice.org, this is where a person can find copies of and information about each state's anti-bullying law. Cyberbullying Research Center. Cyberbullying.org. Publications on cyberbullying. What to do when your child is cyberbullied, top 10 tips for parents. Cyberbullying.org/what-to-do-when-your-child-is-cyberbullied. On cyberbullying, FAQs for parents and for teens. ncpc.org/topics/cyberbullying. commonsensemedia.org, the website includes a free 17-page sexting handbook. connectsafeli.org, this website offers free booklets written by parents for parents. They include a parent's guide to cyberbullying, a parent's guide to Instagram, a parent's guide to mobile phones and downloadable guidebooks on 7 other topics. consumer.ftc.gov/features/feature-0004-net-cetera-chatting-kids-about-being-online-at-this-US-Federal-Trade-Commission website, a parent can download a free, valuable booklet netcetera, chatting with kids about being online and many other resources. iKeepSafe.org, the site provides resources for parents and educators to teach youth how to safely and ethically use their technology. A helpful downloadable booklet is Parents' Guide to Facebook. NetSmarts.org, the website is a program of the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. Canadian Bullying Websites. BullyingCanada.ca, 877-352-4497. Canada.ca/stop-hating-online. WalkSoKidsCanTalk.ca. CallBS.ca, bullying, etc. CCA-KIDS.ca, LeagueOfPeacefulSchools.sk.ca. LFCC.on.ca/bully.hdm. LFCC.on.ca/bully.hdm. Comma Center for Children and Families in the Justice System, article titled Bullying, Information for Parents and Teachers. Pruvinet.ca. Cyberbullying.novascotia.ca. Violence Websites. Children have socialization issues, fitting in at school, making friends, and emotional problems like poor self-esteem, not happy with their bodies, peer pressure, bullying, substance abuse, eating disorders, depression, obsessive-compulsive disorder, sexual abuse, gang violence. SurgeonGeneral.gov/library/youth-violence. ADL.org, Anti-Defamation League. Facing.org. FamilyEducation.com/topics/front/0,1156,24-24137,00.html,kids-and-violence. FightCrime.org, research on what keeps kids from becoming criminals. IIR.com, National Youth Gang Center Institute for Intergovernmental Research, 850-385-0600. KeepSchoolSafe.org. KeepSchoolSafe.org. A collection of resources to help make school safer. KeepSchoolSafe.org/school/gangs.hdm, common questions about gangs. ncdjjdp.org/cpsv, Center for the Prevention of School Violence. ncdjjdp.org/cpsv, The Center for the Prevention of School Violence is a primary point of contact for information, programs, and research about preventing school violence. ncees.ed.gov/pubsearch/pubsinfo.asp, Indicators of School Crime and Safety. ncpc.org, National Crime Prevention Center, 202-466-6272. NoViolence.net. NSC.org/mem/youth/8_school.hdm, National Safety Council. NSSC1.org, National School Safety Center, 805-373-9977. Pledge.org, the Student Pledge Against Gun Violence sponsors a Gun Violence Awareness Day annually and has suggested activities. PTA.org/program/sfgrdtoc.hdm, Safeguarding Your Children. SafeOuth.org, National Youth Violence Prevention Resource Centre. Bullying UK. 702 Windsor House. Cornwall Road. Harrogate HG12PW. Help at bullying.co.uk. Bullying.co.uk. Kids Cave. 2. Grosvenor Gardens London SW1WODH Helpline, 08451205204. Kidscape.org.uk. Children and Family Peace Websites. Children'sDefense.org, Children's Defense Fund. LearningPeace.com, Learning Peace. TLPeace.org.au, Teaching and Learning for Peace Foundation. BabyBlock.org, Tacoma, Washington, this family activist network publishes a baby block journal and maintains a website. CMDNet.org, Center for Ministry Development trains leaders in family, youth and parish ministry, promotes social justice. KidPeace.org, the Children's Peace Pavilion Independence, Missouri, at the headquarters of the Community of Christ. CFM.org, Christian Family Movement. KidsPeace.org, Kids Peace Treatment Programs and Educational Services to help families help kids anticipate and avoid crisis whenever possible. KidsAsPeacemakers.org, Kids as Peacemakers reduce violence and foster the development of child-friendly communities. LFFP.org, Little Friends for Peace Mt. Rainier, Maryland, Little Friends for Peace encourages nonviolence in children and families. NonviolentPeaceForce.org. WitnessForPeace.org, committed to nonviolence and led by faith and conscience. Children's Action Network. ChildrensActionNetwork.org, dedicated to empowering children and youth to heal. Children of the Earth. Children-of-the-earth.org. Children of the Earth is an educational non-profit and official NGO of the United Nations, which promotes global consciousness and cooperation, multicultural understanding, spiritual values, ethical living skills and social responsibility. Creation Guardians. CreationsGuardians.com. Helping People. Family and Parenting. Family.com. Future Point. FuturePoint.org. Future Point is a 501c3 public charity based in FT. Lauderdale, Florida. Empowering teenagers through programs that educate, entertain, motivate, and inspire young people to become, accomplish and achieve anything they desire. Generation Indigo. GenIndigo.com. A cyber home for indigos of all ages to explore, expand, and be empowered. Global Youth Action Network. YouthLink.org. The Global Youth Action Network is an international collaboration among youth and youth-serving organizations to share information, resources, and solutions. Healthy Kids. HealthyKids.com. International Youth Advocates. GregoryRSmith.com. International Youth Advocates promotes principles of peace and understanding among young people throughout the world. International Youth Cooperation. IOCO.org. International cooperation between the youth in such fields as conflict resolution, human rights, intercultural communication, politics, international relations, development cooperation, and environmental conservation. International Youth Foundation. IYFnet.org. Independent, international, non-governmental organization dedicated to the positive development of children and youth throughout the world. ICARE. solutions.co.uk/icare/index.htm. Creating tomorrow's future today by empowering our future leaders now. Indigo Children. IndigoChild.com. Metagifted Children Resource Center. Metagifted.org. Indigo Children Network. indi-go.org. Indigo Foundation Quito, Ecuador. Kids Talk Foundation. KidsTalk.org. Palestinian Youth Association for Leadership. Pialara.org. Pialara stands for Palestinian Youth Association for Leadership and Rights Activation. Pioneers of Change. PioneersOfChange.net, global learning community of committed, young people. PsyKids.net for psychic, clairvoyant, clairsentient, intuitive spiritually awakened children and multidimensionally aware children, aka children of the blue ray, indigo children. GordonTraining.com parent effectiveness training. United Nations of Youth Foundation. UNOE.org. World Youth Service and Enterprise. WYSE-NGO.org. WISE programs take the form of 2-week intensive leadership programs that are conducted by a team of highly trained international educators. Young Peace Builders, Ghana. UNOE.org. Mission, YPB and Ghana exist to ensure peaceful coexistence of the people of Ghana and Africa as a whole by formulating and implementing youth-led peace and conflict prevention policies. Youth in Action. Peacechild.org. Youth Venture. Youthventure.org/home.asp. Youth Venture empowers young people to create and launch their own enterprises. Project Happiness. ProjectHappiness.com. Bullying and Cyberbullying of Native Youth. NAPTAC.org/resources/for-parent-centers. Scroll to the Bullying Cyberbullying Suite. Indian Health Service, IHS. This office in the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services sponsors a bullying prevention campaign, Stand Up, Stand Strong. Fact sheets, brochures, and posters are available, as well as a link to a video with Native Youth. ihs.gov/media-campaign/bullying. Office for Civil Rights, OCR. This is an office in the U.S. Department of Education. The OCR investigates complaints that a student's civil rights have been violated due to discrimination based on a youth's race, ethnicity, national origin, gender, religion, or disability. ed.gov/OCR. PACER's National Bullying Prevention Center. PACER.org/bullying. Substance Abuse and Mental Health Services Administration, SAMHSA. This federal agency supports a tribal training and technical assistance center, which provides fact sheets on bullying prevention. samhsa.gov/tribal-ttac/resources/bullying-prevention. Connect for Respect. This initiative of the National Parent Teachers Association, PTA, helps parents, youth, and educators prevent bullying and create safe schools. pta.org/bullying. Creating Caring Communities, Bully-Proofing Your School. Indian Country Today. MediaNetwork.com/2011/05/30/American-Indian-Programs-Target-Bullying-35000. Not in Our Town, NIOT. NIOT is a program to stop hate and bullying and build inclusive communities. NIOT offers trainings to help communities respond to racism. NIOT.org. Always Bullying Prevention Program. Clemson.edu/OWAS. Positive Behavioral Interventions and Supports, PBIS. PBIS.org. Walk a Mile in Their Shoes, Bullying and the Child with Special Needs. abilitypath.org/wp-content/uploads/2015/11/walk-a-mile-in-their-shoes.pdf. A Sweet Grass Method of Bullying Prevention for Native American Youth. digitalcommons.usu.edu/cgi/view-content.cgi?article=sign1025& context=KICJIR. American Indian Life Skills Development Curriculum. uwpress.wisc.edu/books/0129.htm. Bully No More, National Bullying Prevention Awareness Month. Indian Country Today. MediaNetwork.com/2016/1062/bully-no-more-national-bullying-prevention-awareness-month-166215. Bullying's Impact on American Indian/Alaska Native Students. From the National Education Association, 2011. NITODAY.org/2011/10/27/bullying-deadly-impact-on-American-Indian-Alaskan-native-students. Parent Fact Sheet, what are public schools required to do when students with disabilities are bullied? ed.gov/about/offices/list/OCR/docs/DCL-facts-HEET-bullying-20141.pdf. Peer pressure websites. drugfreeworld.org/drug-facts/crack-cocaine/what-dealers-you.html,55% said they started using drugs after being pressured by their friends. aptparenting.com/peer-pressure-statistics. BertfulKS.com/2017/02/x-plan-giving-your-kids-a-way-out-x-plan. tandfonline.com/doi/abs/10.1080/00224490009552023, National Center for Biotechnology Information, Smoking Behavior Among College Students, a Survey, the Journal of Sex Research. Terrorism websites. dhs.gov/preventing-terrorism, Department of Homeland Security. nccpsafety.org, the National Center for Campus Public Safety. willamette.edu/offices/safety/emergency/terrorism, terrorism response protocols. iss.europa.eu. homeland.house.gov. whitehouse.gov. usip.org. rand.org. globalcenter.org. tswg.gov, U.S. Government Terrorist Technology Site. unodc.org/unodc/en/terrorism, terrorism prevention. A list of bullying websites at blog.feedspot.com/bullying_blogs. anti-bullying.over-blog.fr. brainstormproductions.edu.au/articles. bulliesbegone.com/blog. SheriWhite.blog. cyberbullying.org/blog. endbullying.org.uk/category/anti-bullying-blog. gabnow.org/blog. netfamilynews.org. newworkplace.wordpress.com. overcomebullying.org/workplace-bullying-blog.html. reportbullying.com/articles. safechild.org. savvycoolcounselor.com. sociallyaworyblog.com/cyberbullying. stompoutbullying.org/blog. stopbullying.gov/blog. stopworkplacebullies.wordpress.com/blog. thebullywhisperer.com. theempoweredemployee.com. workplacebullying.org. yourleafemitersempowerment.org/blog-role. Bullying websites. antibullyingcenter.ie, National Anti-Bullying Research and Resource Center. athinline.org, a thin line. bullyingnoway.gov.au, bullying. No way. bullyonline.org/index.php, bullyonline. cyberbullying.org, Cyberbullying Research Center. ncyberbullying.net, delete cyberbullying. napabi.org, National Association of People Against Bullying. nationalbullyinghelpline.co.uk, National Bullying Helpline UK. ncab.org.au, National Centre Against Bullying, Australia. nobully.org, no bully. pacer.org/bullying, Pacers National Bullying Prevention Centre. stompoutbullying.org, stompoutbullying. stopbullying.gov, stopbullying.gov. thebullyproject.com, The Bully Project.